a group of teenagers in San Rafael, California, used the term in connection to a fall 1971 plan to search for an abandoned cannabis crop that they had learned about.